Hello students, welcome to our today lecture. Today we are covering our another topic, that is commerce. So basically, what is an commerce? So dear students, the commerce is a business activity that involves buying and selling of goods and services for values. Okay, so dear students, whenever you are selling some goods or services, so that come under commerce. Okay, so basically the commerce is classified into two activities. Number one is trade and number two is auxiliary to trade. Now what is trade? This means that the process of buying and selling goods and services for money. Whenever you are buying or selling your goods for the purpose of money, so that is known as trade. And second thing is auxiliary to trade. So now this line means whenever all the activities which assist trade directly or indirectly are auxiliary to trade. So dear students, whenever we are doing our business and that business is either through direct medium or through indirect medium, that come under auxiliary to trade, just like transportation, warehousing, banking and insurance. So these are auxiliary to trade. Now dear students, in our today lecture we are covering the basic difference between industry and commerce. So basically, what is an industry? In our previous lecture we have covered regarding industry. So basically, an industry is a place which convert raw material into finished product. Now dear students, whenever this finished product is sale into the market, or basically a commerce is the way through which the finished product is sale into the market for the purpose of money. So that come under commerce. Or we can say that a commerce is a business activity wherein exchange for goods and services for value is done on a large scale. So this is the basic meaning of industry and commerce. Now dear students, second thing regarding the capital, in case of industry a large amount of money is required, but as compared to industry, in case of commerce the low amount of money is required. Involvement. In case of industry, the conversion of resources into useful goods. Okay, that is the involvement. But in case of commerce, the activities are essential for facilitating the buying and selling of goods. This means that in case of industry, you are performing the conversion of raw material into useful goods. But in case of commerce, you can buy and sell your goods to the customer. Now, next thing, that is represent. So, dear student, basically, the industry is the production part of business activity. Okay, what the commerce is the distribution part of business activity. This means that in industry you have to produce finished product, but in case of commerce you have to distribute or sell your product into the market. That's why it come under distribution part. Now risk. Basically, in the area of industry there is high risk, but in the area of commerce there is low risk as compared to industry. So dear students, these are few difference between industry and commerce that we are covering in our today lecture. So thank you for joining our today lecture.